This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the Office button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Excel Options. A dialog box will appear. 3. Click Add-ins. 4. Under Manage, make sure Excel Add-ins is selected. 5. Click Go. A dialog box will appear. 6. Check the box of the add-in that you want to use. 7. Click OK. A dialog box may appear stating that a feature needs to be installed. 8. Click Yes, and Office 2007 will install it for you. This concludes the mHelp clip.